I know, I know. Like, they just...
Why aren't you supposed to...
She was part of the senior day activity, which we'll show you at halftime. And how do you like that? She's able to score inside a rough line where the ball needed to be placed for Maddie Houston, senior out of Cincinnati.
That's a good ball in.
2 minutes. From that very spot where Erickson was, that she scored the second goal of the match back in the first half.
Yeah, I think she was trying to pick out Dee Pasquale here. Now
the Tigers defending once again. Time once again, Sarah Osborne has had a, or I should say, Ellen Colburn.
Get him! Get him! Get him!
side of the field in the battle. And Medina able to get it away. Wake setting up. Kuster out high.
As Doyle, some nice footwork, able to find Clavender. She's so crafty, so talented and skilled with the ball at her feet. She can create space in an instant.
Here's a look for Wake Forest. A shot and a score. It's past Lexi Nicholas.
The keeper hops up and down several times preparing for a strike she surely won't be able to defend.
Oh, wonderful pass.
Wooten still with it, puts it on the grass. Yay, Houston for the goal! Wow, firecrackers.